See here, the reason why I go upwards is because my growth goes upwards here. If my growth were to go downwards, then I'll go the opposite way like this. By the way guys, this is called the Babliss Pro Gold effects. So the key is, in sensitive areas, always go in the direction of the growth.